Hey, Dennis. Finally escaped.
Perrault. You got a light? Got a smoke? I need a job.
Sir, good luck.
What?
Terrible economy.
So, what am I supposed to do?
You need to stop being so negative.
Let me see her, at least. Why? How did I die?
Cancer. Doctors were never exactly sure what kind, but you suffered a lot.
So, what are these jobs?
Selling Christmas trees in New York City.
These are more than just Christmas trees. These are memories. Get over here and smell some memories.
Hey! Ho, ho, ho! Hey! Ah! Trees!
That's terrible.
Are you looking for a tree? We've got trees.
I've got eyes.
Yeah, they're an amazing color. What are they, purpley brown?
No.
Regular brown?
No.
Blue?
Go away, idiot.
Dennis, why are you with me?
I'm gonna buy Misha a Christmas present.
The only time she sees a real piano is in a church basement.
I promised her one.
How much is this?
$20?
No.
$15.
$15? This $200 tree.
What? We've been here 10 days and we have sold nothing. We could have hit 3 stereo stores back home. Coming here is the stupidest thing I ever done.
Going straight is 10 times the work.
But you know what else?
What?
You don't go to prison.
Like to buy a Christmas tree?
What kind?
One that doesn't look like it was bought by a blind guy.
Your parole officer called here.
Oh, really? Did you tell him I was dead?